If you want to farm, enjoy the splendour of native bush and bird life, hunt deer on your own property, watch the kids catch eels, cotter and trout in the stream. Braystone offers this and more. With a total area of 281 hectares made up of 40 hectares of productive flats, around 125 hectares of medium steep hill, which includes a 32 hectare deer unit, and the balance of 116 hectares being native and regenerating bush. Located right next door to Pukaha National Wildlife Centre at Mount Bruce and only 20 minutes drive north of Masterton, with its great schools, wineries and large centre services, this property has location, balance and multiple uses. It has a sound 3-bedroom home with open plan living, renovated kitchen and bathroom with an internal access garage, farm infrastructure which includes a 2-stand bull shed, covered yards, sheep and cattle yards, a 4-bay workshop with 2 lock-up bays and deer handling sheds and yards. Our vendors are prepared to consider selling in 2 options. Option 1 being approximately 120 hectares, including flats, grazable hill area and all farm infrastructure including the home. And option 2 being approximately 160 hectares of mainly native and regenerating bush and includes the unique hut located at the high point of the farm with amazing panoramic views. The hut provides the ultimate in weekend retreat accommodation, where you can enjoy the views from the heated outdoor bath or enjoy the cosy comfort inside by the fire. If farming, hunting or enjoying Mother Nature at its finest, entertaining the possibility of a conservation effort in partnership with Pukaha National Wildlife Centre and all within a 20-minute drive of a main centre is on your checklist, then Braystone is certainly worth considering. For more information or to book a viewing, contact Rob Deal or Jason Waterman at Collier's Paihetua.